Insane history facts that school just didn't teach you. In 17th century Europe, it was very common for nannies to give young and teenage boys of the house handies to help them sleep at night. We used to have a plant called silphium that was an extremely effective birth control. Unfortunately, the ancient Romans just had way too much sex and the plant went extinct. Tampons were first invented in the 18th century to help stop the bleeding from bullet wounds. And they were like, okay, to help with the pain, let's put a little bit of our general anesthetic on the tampon. Except it was cocaine! They made cocaine tampons! And by the time women started using tampons, you know, for their periods, they kept the cocaine. They're like, yeah, it helps with period cramps. But like, why don't we have this anymore? Like, logically, I know why we don't, but as a person who experiences period cramps, bring it back!